10 a.m. in the morning, and it just rained a while ago. Yesterday I saw the forecast of Islamabad of today basically, and I knew that this weather is going to be breathtaking. So I and my some of you know friends plan to visit Mergla Hills Trail 5. Let me just show you the view that what we are witnessing from our eyes.
Say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning.
So as you can see, we have Ravel Lake in front of us, and it's normally not this full, but these days it's raining almost every second day in Islamabad, so it is closer to full. We can see some other spots like the convention center. We have the parliament lodges, the entire Constitution Avenue, even the Prime Minister House is visible from here. Then we can see that you know, different shades of nature. It's almost very dark at the lefter part of Islamabad, and it's quite sunny comparatively on the right side. So we can see Centaurus Mall, Saudi Park Tower, and other different buildings of blue area. So proved good for us. Me and my friends hiked up to the spot, and it's breathtaking. Basically, I do not feel like leaving it, but considering that the sun is coming out, so we have to. But this is about the hiking trail 5 top spot.
Yeah.